I set enough drums. In the chamber, you see a fire demon and a sapphire key sitting on a pedestal near it. No, I do not. Because I have already taken and killed those things. Not respectively. Oh, let's swim through. No, I can walk here. Okay, good. I always rather walk than swim through lava. Well, I got enough stick for both of you. Okay. Well, we'll fill in this little area, and then we'll go fill this in. Could be another chamber with another key. Who knows? Who the hell knows anymore? And then we get to go use it on all those doors. Exciting. The only thing I'm not excited about is it looks like we got to go through lava to get to the next area. Resist firewall. And then we're still invisible? No, we're not. Good thing I checked. Okay. Saving. Black effect going on ahead. It's another long swim. What is to the east? I see treasure. Vampire. Got another vampire. Am I absorbing spells? Hold on. Yes. He's hovering right there. Look at all that treasure. How dare you hoard all this treasure? Replenish my mana. Oh, it ran out. It was a great time for it to run out. Mana thief. Hitman. Oh god, he killed himself before I could give him all my mana back. I hate when that happens. A belt. He had a mark. It'd be a magical longsword, maybe, but I'm not picking it up. Because I've already gotten rid of all my selling stuff. Well, most of it, anyway. Another mark. Alright. Alright, so he didn't have a key. He was just in a little room. Blocked off by lava. You figure these guys would be lonely. That goes somewhere. So I'm heading near east. It looks like it just ends there. I'm saving because I do not like swimming through lava. Not exactly a hobby of mine. Would be funny to put it on a resume though. I mean, hobbies includes swimming through lava, killing vampires, We need to head south here. That's north. Wait. Okay. And all my keys moving along. So then get up. Okay. So just another little room with some treasure. Take the bracers. Sweet. I don't know. This is probably solid. So now we have to get out of here. And see what's in this middle area. That's all we have left to explore other than just seeing, you know, getting our way through all those doors. There's at least two, so. The ruby key is for the first door. So from here, well, that's a dead end there. I have to go through here around back to the vampire lair and then just head west. Didn't run out, but I am replenishing it. And yes, I'm saving every time before I start going through lava. Alright, so we're going north as soon as we can and just following it around. Probably have to do this. I mean, maybe you can use passwall, but if you want to find all these keys, unless you just use passwall to get around all the doors as well, because it doesn't look like guarded by magical walls until you get to here. So you might need a key for this. I don't know how many keys there are, obviously. I'm not following walkthroughs or anything like that. So going around back through the vampire lair. South. Just continuing south, going in there, I guess. Yeah. Here, we're going west. This is unexplored areas. Actually, I've been here. Wrong fork. Oh, my friend's here. Actually, I could use some mana. Oops! My shield's gone. It's curious. Come on. Well, that dagger I picked up was magical, but the buckler isn't. Dropping the buckler. I'm using that, okay. So So this crystal of healing is 6 charges. Versus... I have something else, though. I have a couple other things. 16 charges here. 17 charges. The ring has the most. 42. Actually, probably be fine with just the ring. So we'll use this crystal of healing here. Still want them to replenish my mana. Thank you very much. Oh, and I need more. Look at that. Because it's still... Okay. I should have let him hit me some more. Now I'm really low on mana. I guess we're on episode 109, maybe? Unless I decide to make 2 long episodes. I mean, we're kind of almost done. Kinda. Okay, good. Mana! Give me the mana. The wraiths are faster, though. Their fireballs really... They fill you up quickly. This is like my mana gas station, and he's the attendant. Here, while you're at it, I need to use some mana for light spell, so here. Yay. How about I replenish my phantom form? And you can give me mana for that, too. Awesome. Thank you. Completely using him. Shame on me. So, wait. What's this? The buckler here. Mapping out the room here. They got chains. It's very suggestive. And so I've been all around there. Really just need to see what's in here. Oh, that's where I dropped the stuff. So yes, I have been there. Well, we just got this. How do I get there? Through these tunnels, right? Any other way? Looks like no. Yeah, I need to go through there. Looks like. Alright, I can't get past them. More tunnels. Need to go through them. probably. But I'll try to walk around this way. Secret door on the side. Ahead. This side? No. That's truly a dead end. Alright. So we can go through here or there. It's being elusive. I know there's something in there. That's not what I meant to do. I'm surprised that worked. Who goes there? No, give it back to me. Give me my mana back. I climb up somewhere. I'm not really picky. Just anywhere. You are highly annoying. Like, threw him. Well, that kind of makes sense. He is a ghost. Map. Alright, yeah. We're headed there. Maybe another key in the middle of all this. In here, then. I must know. You just pass wall to get through there. Yeah, screw it. Pass wall time. I'm tired of messing around with these, all these tunnels and things. I'll just pop out. Lich is what? Hold up. I'm absorbing spells. There's a lich. You know, look at you. You are a lich. Look at you. Alright, Mystic Blast. This is our first lich. One, two, three. Four Mystic Blasts to kill the Lich. A bracelet. And over on there is the key. The last key, I hope. Otherwise I missed it. I missed her little intro text. I'll try to go back and see it. You have found a diamond key. It probably didn't anticipate me coming through the... using passwall to get through. I think this is... So otherwise we would have had to use a tunnel to get through, and he would have been blasting us while we were trying to climb up. Very diabolical indeed, but I bypassed your little strategy here. Where would we have come in? Trying to... get that text. Let me just crawl around down here. I want to see what it says. So I can stop randomly side climbing, that would be great. So be wherever the entrance to this place is. I think we have to drop down somewhere else. here, maybe? It probably would have come. In this chamber, you see a lich and a diamond key gleaming from a darkened wall behind it. So we would have come from this. All this mess. Alright. That's pretty cool that we found a lich. Our first lich. I have a feeling it won't be our last. So to get... There's another room. I'm gonna use passwall here to see what might be inside here. It might be nothing. Might be just more twisty-turny tunnels. Wait, it's not this way. Where did I want to see? Here. Oh yeah, we can do that way. And then... north. And over here somewhere. Yeah. Let's see if there's anything through here. Again, that is very possible. There's nothing, just tunnels. It drops down. Yeah, it's just a network of tunnels through here. All right. I can create a passage through. Actually, well, is it too late? I don't know if using passwall down here works. Like you'd want it to. Failure. Yeah, it doesn't work. But if I climb back up, I should be able to use it on the opposite wall, and then we can just jump. Oh, we can already jump. Oh, it used it up top. I see. Alright. Trying to create an easy way back for myself here. See if this works the same. All right, here it goes, D. Thought I got rid of everything in here. So now we should be able to climb? No? I thought I would have been clearing a wall. Alright. I just about out of mana. It's not working the way I want to. I'm trying to just go out. I'm being hit by something which is also going to be blocking me. Find a place to rest. And look, so, that's so close to where we come in, too. It's funny. It's like, haha, the way down is right here, but you need to find keys scattered all through the level. Mwahahaha. I could just stop by there and rest on this. I might just do that. Thank you. I wish there was a straightforward way to get out of here. There isn't. Alright, let's just deactivate the passwall. I'll go through the tunnels. Fine. I'll go through the tunnels. Just trying to avoid it. Yes, drums. I understand. Thank you. And north. I just jump across? Well, no, because that would bring me that way. Well, I need to go in there. Nope. Wait, where can I climb up? Yeah. Oh, invisible, look at that. Do I have enough mana for this? Apparently. Wow, I'm completely out of mana. I never let myself get this low, but I could take some power potions, but I might as well just go up and rest in there. I can get my mana back, and my stamina back, and replenish my shield. Everything. Of course we can't fall in the thing, because that would be death. We probably will fall in it. Oh, they put a golem there now. I can't hit you, and trying to avoid using these, but I need to rest on that thing right behind you. Okay. My shield on. Light. Visibility. Alright, where are we now? So we need to go, yeah, that way. Around, and then we can get out of here. Oh. I'm putting this on. West. Dwarven within. Dwarven wealth within. I like it here, where the gold grows. Kagan, Baldur's Gate. Is this where the doors are? Yes. Past the first portal, thou must find the ruby key. You open door with the ruby key. Tell me the next one. To pass the second portal, thou must find the sapphire key. You open door with the sapphire key. Next. Next. To pass the third portal, thou must find the crystal key. The crystal key. To pass the fourth portal, thou must find the amethyst key. Hoping there's not a fifth portal. Okay, you open door with the amethyst key. What about this? Oh, I do have another key, diamond key. To pass the final portal, I must find the diamond key. Open door with the diamond key. And then there's stone golems, and there's probably nothing much here. Alright, good, so we're in a pretty good spot, because we just rested. And the, that was a vampire in there, wasn't it? We just rested here. So we're done with level 2 of Dagoth Ur. Level 3 awaits. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.